At the time when I was diagnosed with breast cancer, my youngest was 4 years old, and my second son, who he's handicapped, and he was 5 at the time, and my daughter was just going into high school. They were my peak power. I lived for them. And if anything that I've learned through my journey and my dad's journey is to live life the fullest and no regrets for anything.